It depends on what you want. If you want to do 360 degrees, you can. So if you think about it a lot, if you use a velodyne, this is actually not cheap. So the new generation that's coming in January, this is still, but again, it's not made from after. The idea was the same one.
Oh, really?
So the idea was 20 years ago, people were talking about the price for 20 years ago.
Yeah, I remember that it slowed down.
So at that time, it was kind of... So local processing, so you look at the simple triggers where you say,
you try to take off.
F, for component and sensors engineering reception, which will be...
So you get the output is a point cloud. You get between 3 and 10,000 detections per radar per cycle, and every single one comes with distance, angle, velocity, elevation, and amplitude, strength of the joint. It's not a scanning radar. It's not, there's no, we're not steering it.